I worked on the wash team during the last dishwasher redesign. I have one of the dishwashers in my own house, and one of the things that I've noticed, my wife's noticed, and a lot of other people have noticed is it's difficult when you're washing in a square box with a circular spray arm to actually hit everything that's in the corners. When we first started working on the problem of corner washout, we started with having extra spray devices, piping things to the corners and things like that, and it wasn't very feasible. It's not something you'd really want to do in a dishwasher. So it'd be much more beneficial if you could just roll something like we do today and have it work out so that it actually gets the corners as well. There's a shape called the Rouleau triangle, which is a triangle with rounded sides that, if you can imagine it, if you're looking at it from the center, is equal distant from the center point to any edge regardless of where you measure it, very similar to a circle. If you draw a line straight across, it's always going to be the same distance. So if you use that shape and you roll it around a square perimeter, you actually get a square coverage pattern for a dishwasher. Knowing that we needed this kind of shape, we started doing some Googling. We found a couple of videos on YouTube called How to Drill a Square Hole, and that led us to this particular shape. So after we knew what we wanted to do, we knew the shape we were going to use, we had to make it happen. You can't patent a triangle, so we went about trying to figure out how to make the thing move. And so what we ended up doing was something that nobody else has done before, which is putting all of the gears internal to the spray arm so you can't see if any of it work. We flow the water through the gear itself, so you regulate the motion, you get the movement that you need, you dive into the corners without ever having to see it happen.